take a look at traffic right now through our TxDOT traffic cameras. As you can see right here, this is I-10 around Vinton area. Now, there is some backup happening at the moment. It seems to be that there was probably an accident, a car crash, actually. So just make sure if you are heading this way, take a detour so you won't be backed up in this traffic if you're heading out to work and you want to be there on time.